When I first found out it was Susie Quattro, oh my God, I was so excited.
Underage.
You are the queen of rock and roll, mate.
That's what they say. It's
you
embarrassing.
Don't embarrass. You're the shit.
Cut. I had the feeling she was a teeny bit intimidated singing in front of me, which I tried to help her out by playing the bass with her.
How privileged are we to be workshopping and learning from Susie Quattro?
I think she's more country rock, yes, but a little bit more country. When you do those heavy edge rock songs, you've just got to be so ballsy. It's got to come from your toes up.
Working with Susie, she's amazing. Easy going, she's fun, she loves the rock and roll, and she can teach us so much.
4, 5, 6! That's it, like, listen, you mother. When you count in songs, it really gets people. She isn't hitting that. So you were holding back a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure she was trying to push us a bit. Like, I've still got that bit of country softness about us. So, yeah, she thinks she's just on it. Just hit it. Use it, abuse it, man. Get out there and rock and roll.
Can you do that?
Yeah.